Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this video is related to 2023 batch Hexaware open off campus hiring exam mail update. The exam is on 13 January 2023. Means only today and tomorrow day is left for the assessment. Candidates got the examination link, exam mail update related to Hexaware assessment. Don't do these mistakes. Do proper system check. What is the syllabus pattern? What about the preparation? If you want a preparation video, so let me know that in the comment section. So we will share you 1-2 videos with all of you that is related to the online assessment. So it will be very helpful for all of you. Let's start the video. These all videos are for all of you. Like and share the video with your friends. Okay. So the Hexaware superset eligible off campus hiring open hiring salary is 6 LP, stipend is 25,000 rupees. Okay, so this is all about related to Hexaware, the Hexaware assessment test superset or notifications @email joinsuperset.com. Thank you for applying to Hexaware campus recruitment process. As a next step, you are requested to appear for the online assessment and please read the instruction mentioned in the below mail carefully. Your assessment is scheduled on 23 January 13, 4 PM. So there are so many different slots that is related to examination. As a first step, please ensure that your computer laptop system is meeting all the below mentioned requirement. So this is the test is on the CoCubes platform. So it is there are so many different platforms like MCAT, CoCubes. Okay. So the desktop laptop, please note that Apple devices are not compatible. Okay. Operating system is Windows 7 or above. Latest version of Google Chrome, Mozilla, Microsoft Edge is strongly recommended Google Chrome. Deleted cache from the browser. JavaScript must be enabled. Disable antivirus. Minimum internet bandwidth 4 Mbps. Webcam and microphone is mandatory. You have to do the system check before giving the actual examination. This is one of the most important point. This is the test pattern. Okay. Like my team member already cracked the examination previously and he is from 2022 batch. So if you want a specific video, so we will share soon. Okay. Mention in the comment section. Test 1 is aptitude test. There are 3 sections. English, analytical reasoning, quantitative aptitude, 60 minutes, 60 questions, no negative marking is there. This is one of the most important point. Only those candidate who will clear the cutoff of aptitude test will be redirected to the technical test, in which there are 2 sections, pseudocode, computer fundamentals. Okay. Only those candidate who will clear the cutoff of technical test will redirect to the programming test 40 minutes. So the first is 60 minutes is there, means 1 hour in the aptitude test. After that, there is 30 minutes, 30 questions in the technical test, and the test is programming. Okay. So if I talk about programming, you can check so many questions on HackerRank and HackerEarth. If I talk about pseudocode and computer fundamentals, you can check Sand Foundry website. Okay. It is very good website where you can find lot of questions. Okay. And the aptitude website is very best, IndiaBix. IndiaBix have lot of questions related to the aptitude. Okay. This is the important instructions. The test is webcam enabled and you are being monitored throughout. If the webcam is not detected at the time of the question, paper will not load. So this is related to webcam. Do not press backspace refresh. Do not submit the assessment. Okay. In case of power failure, do not panic. Restart the test using the same login information and the same browser. Okay. They just mentioned that the test will start from the same question where you had left earlier and all attempted questions remain attempted. So if you have submit failure, like you don't have internet connection, please don't panic. The unsubmitted answer will be visible on the screen in front of you. Please take a PDF of the answer sheet displayed in front of you. Note the below details and send it to this email ID. Best wishes, team Hexaware. So this is all about related to process. I hope this video is useful for everyone. Best of luck for the examination. If you want a specific preparation video, one video that is very helpful for all of you. So please mention in the comment section. Thanks for watching the video.